それが、I can show you basic clinching today. Basic in the clinch, when you go into the clinch, wrap the leg and inside, leg like that all the time. Leg over wide, so leg over like that, hip close like that, hip close. And you can wrap the neck, walk your hand in the clinch, two hands, have to close inside, inside, inside. Walk your hand. Walk your hand, always walk your hand. Wrap, hold it tight like that. Hold it tight like that. Keep your head there. Head there. Don't leave your head like that. You're gonna push it, push it. That's not it. Push it. Look, you're gonna push it with the arm. But if you grab neck like that, head like that, look. You can't push it like that. Hold this way. You can't push it. Look, put your head there. You can throw people. From there, you can step back, knee, step back, and knee. Or swing knee from here, or sometimes you sweep, sometimes turn and knee. That's basic clinching, yeah? And then when you grab the neck, don't touch the neck, top of the head, easy to put your head down like that. You understand? Easy. Top of the head, put your head down like that. You understand? And then from here, if you grab people like that, the guy can grab body, grab my body, step back, look, you can't. Yeah? Grab neck again. Look, grab my body, step back like that, and you can knee. And one thing as well, when people walk their hand in, you grab like that, put your head there, like it, look, look at my hands, look at my hand, look, when you, my hand like this, when you put your hand in, look, I block, when you do this on left hand, look, I blocking the way, it going in. And this way, look, when I grab like that, look, pop the head, everything, yeah? When you gonna put it right hand in, I block the way, look, you can't. This way same, this way same, look, this way same. That basic clinching. The neck important when you go in the clinch. Leg wide, neck strong, that's it. Neck like that, have to be strong. Don't let people control your neck easy. You understand? Neck strong, like that. Neck strong, look, hard to grab him now. Don't worry about clinching, about the elbow in the clinch. If you control two hands, they can't elbow, try to elbow me. You can't. Elbow, can't. You understand? Neck strong first in the clinch. And then everything you control. You control him, you can't elbow. You understand? Thank you.